Live from Vancouver, Canucks getting set to wrap up a brief two-game homestand. And they'll do it against a Jets team that's beaten Vancouver six consecutive games, giving up just six goals in the process.
Canucks start with Bo Horvat between Tim Schaller and Louis Erickson. Here's a long shot by Chris Tanev and an early save for Connor Hellebuck. Chris Tanev's last goal was against these Jets last October. 56 games without scoring. Buffalo throws Schaller down, cuts in front of the backhander. Stopped by Jacob Markstrom. Now Ben Sherratt, a long shot, and Markstrom steered that to the corner. And the Jets wheel back. Great pace to this game early. We're just a minute in, and back and forth they go. Markstrom couldn't clear. Little scores. A giveaway by the goaltender Jacob Markstrom. And Brian Little into the empty net makes it 1-0 Winnipeg.
It's off Ben Hutton, and Jacob Markstrom just throws it to Brian Little, and Little's got the whole net. You can see the Canucks coming back. They're confused. They thought Jacob Markstrom was going to throw it behind the net, and instead he threw it off the boards right to Brian Little.
Backhands one through the crease. Here's Patan throwing one off the side of the net. Puck came right in front, and Perreault stopped by Markstrom. Here's Ehlers back to Josh Morrissey. Ehlers, one-timer kicked out by Markstrom. Rebound clear to the side, but not out. Dishes off, Laine shoots, blocked. That hurt Troy Stetcher, is down to one knee, but back on his feet. Here's Blake Wheeler. Across, Laine couldn't shoot it. Now he centers, tipped on goal, rebound. Oh, what a save by Markstrom with the glove off Mark Scheifele just as the penalty is about to come to an end. Hutton at the blue line, goal over. Back for Van Hutton. Pedersen lets it go, scores! Carbon copy of Saturday night, and the Canucks are back on even terms. Now it's centered, intercepted by Scheifele. So Maurice is going to have to win to keep pace with Babcock, who had a comeback win over Columbus today. Here's Ehlers with a hard shot. Rebound, they score! Scheifele! A hot shot that Markstrom couldn't control the rebound, and Mark Scheifele makes it 2-1 Jets.
Jacob Markstrom thought he had that one squeezed inside his body, and it came back the other way.
Chopped into the corner. Now the Jets take control. Buffalo starts out. Here's Connor cutting in from the side. Scores! Chipped it up over the right shoulder of Markstrom. And a power play goal makes it 3-1.
Good.
4 minutes remaining. Here's Connor in again, and Markstrom had to be sharp to make that left pad save. Stetcher plays one ahead for Marcus Granlund. Checked by Tyler Myers. Horvat following up, cutting in front. Dishes to Gagne. Horvat! Scores! No! Waved off!
Good play, Bo Horvat gets the shot. Connor Hellebuck comes across, gets a piece of it right across the goal line. As you said, John, not off both posts, but right across the line, never crossing the line.
Hutton continuing to battle for it, able to come up with a puck. His pass for Goldobin didn't work, and Trouba right on. Late chance here for the Canucks to get back within one. Nikolai Goldobin, Dan Hutton. Rashad off the post. I think Gagne might have tipped it. That was by the Tampa Lightning against Chicago. Here's Goldobin moving in. He slows. Still has the puck. Wrists it on goal and swings it around to Blake Wheeler. Wheeler moves into the faceoff circle. Laine! Nice save by Markstrom. It came quickly to his right. Patrick Laine all the way across. Blake Wheeler. Scheifele is stopped by Markstrom. Here's Laine. Under a minute to go on the power play. Connor. Back to Buffalo, and his shot swallowed up by Markstrom. Works the puck to Perreault. Other side, Buffalo, wrist shot, stick save Markstrom. Ben Sherratt there gives it away to Bo Horvat. Puts one in front, and Erickson couldn't make contact. Chris Tanev holds the puck in. Here's Roussel turning with a shot. And off the goal stick, into the air, and grabbed by Connor Hellebuck. Dumping one in wide of the Canuck goal, safely in the fight for the puck. Gets it free to Wheeler on the backhand. Stopped by Markstrom. Gagne pokes one to Gudbranson. He lets go with a shot into the crest of the jersey. Get the puck to Jake for 10 and around to the other side. Pedersen is there. Ran into his own teammate. Puck is centered. Line and scores. A malfunction at the junction. And Kyle Connor set up Patrick Laine to make it 4-1.
What a shot. There's Patrick Laine, only his second even strength goal. And no communication.
Horvat got a big piece of it. Connor in the goal line. A Other side, Wheeler, Bufflin shoots, blocked. And here comes Tyler Mott trying to get loose. Line A chasing. Mott shorthanded, scores! Did the Canucks need that? A shorthanded goal from Tyler Mott, and Vancouver's back within two.
Head up, rolling puck, settles it down, and then shoots.
He chops at the puck. Jets come up with it. Little cuts in front. He shoots. Marks him up behind him, and DeBranson was there to clear it off the goal line as Matthew Perreault tried to shove it home. Jets touch, so the play goes on as the Canucks move the puck ahead. Sam Gagne, wrist shot, fought off, and then Granlund on the rebound chopped the puck wide of the goal. Here's a steal by Goldobin, cutting in towards the goal. Stick handling, scores! Solo effort from Nikolai Goldobin, and the Canucks are within a goal. A little bit later, and now he's got the puck back to Hutton. Then Hutton, Pettersson shoots, tipped, and stopped. Near side for Tyler Mott. Tried to shovel it back, and Brandon Tanev's there. Centering pass came off at Canucks skate. Now the puck is still loose. Caught there, and grabbing it is Markstrom. Gagne reached back to get it. He leaves for Tyler Mott. In with a wrist shot, blocked by Trouba. Now Mott behind the goal for Horvat. Hooks one on goal, and Hellebuck able to hold it out. Wheeler. Connor turns, shoots. Markstrom is saved. There's some room on the short side, but Wheeler rushes in with a drop pass to Scheifele. Connor back for Scheifele, and a right toe save by Markstrom. And here comes Pettersson to center. Bufflin's got to be out of gas. Schaller has the puck. Schaller shoots, kicked out by the left pad of Connor Hellebuck. And Tim Schaller still looking for his first goal of the season. Here's Pettersson again. Vertanen to the net, stopped by the left pad of Hellebuck, who went for the poke check and missed it. Pass ahead, here's Goldobin. Pettersson going to the net. Nikolai Goldobin shoots, stopped by Hellebuck. Vertanen on the rebound, couldn't get a shot away. Here comes Vertanen, Canucks 3-on-2. Vertanen on the right side with a wrist shot attempt. Puck came right through to the goaltender and poked it away and just passed Nikolai Goldobin. Jets in transition, Kyle Connor moving in, drops to Little. Centering pass, they score! Patrick Laine, his second of the game.
Little to Laine, and look at Laine get ready for that. Before that little pass got to him, Liney's ready to shoot.
Canucks pull the goalie with just over 3 minutes remaining, needing a couple here to get on even terms. Gagne centers, Mott is robbed on the goal line by Hellebuck. Left-hander trying to work up the far boards, lost the puck. Wheeler puts it on the forehand, and diving was Hutton to knock it away from the goal line, but the Jets get it back safely. Morrissey off a stick, bounces in, no! Pressured by Mott, gets the puck to Connor. Stetcher blocked the clearing attempt, and now Connor moves up. Two on one with Laine. Laine with two already, and make it another hat trick. Sixth of his career. And the Jets lead 6-3.
And the Winnipeg fans, realizing that fact, throwing the hats on the ice.
Juliet can't find it in his feet now. It's into the corner. This one comes to an end. A hat trick for Patrick Laine. Jets rack up 49 shots on the Vancouver net. They've now won 7 straight against the Canucks, and Vancouver's below 500 for the first time since starting the season 1-2 as they fall 6-3 at home to the Winnipeg Jets.